I might travel alone. I went to Italy by myself this year, and it invoked a lot of reactions from people. You would have thought I said, hey, I started a race riot this year. People were like, what? You did what? People are very freaked out with being alone. Like, I love being alone. I think it's great. But people are like, how do you do it? How do I decide that I don't like other people and then make sure I'm not around them? Pretty easy. Like, people are like, I don't even want to go to the movies alone. Why would you want to go to the movies with another person? What can you do at the movies with another person besides jerk them off or something? There's nothing to do at the movies. And I'm a grown woman. I don't care if people think I'm a loser for being alone. I was excited for this trip before people started putting a damper on it. You know, my dad was saying shit like, aren't you afraid of ISIS? ISIS is everywhere. You got to be afraid of ISIS. I was like, who? I'm a woman. I don't have time to be afraid of ISIS. I'm just busy being afraid of plain old men. Are you kidding me? You ever walk by a bar at 1 a.m. when dudes in baseball hats are getting out? Fuck ISIS. ISIS are adorable. ISIS have costumes and beards. They look like bartenders. ISIS, I'm not afraid of them at all. So, but I'm packing for my trip, you know, and I'm thinking like, where should I go? Like, you know, I'm making a list of where I'm gonna see and what I'm gonna do. And then I just Googled, just at the last minute, because I booked a trip to Venice, I just Googled, what are the safest places in Italy where women don't get raped? Oh, she said rape. Let me fucking tell you something. Rape exists, and I'm gonna talk about it. That's not a rape joke, that's a rape fact. I actually looked that up because I didn't want to get raped. And I'll stop talking about rape when men stop raping everybody, so don't give me a little outrage. So. But it's true, there are websites for this stuff. Well, it's just Yelp, you. There should be Relp for like, where will I get raped? Help. And so you go on that website. So I felt very safe in Venice, and if anyone cares, I came out of it unscathed. It was a very safe time. Now, but people were saying to me, wouldn't you rather wait and go with a man? Not for safety, just it's not fun to go, I guess, without a man. And I'm in a relationship, and that's what shocked people more. Why isn't he going? Oh, because I'm a comedian, and I happened to be in Europe for some work anyway, and I thought I'd just jaunt over to Italy for a couple days, and he has a job, and so he can't just do that. And they're like, he's abusive. I'm like, no, he just has a different job and I have free time and it'd be a waste to not go to Italy. It's just 2 hours away. And they're like, he should be by your side for this. I'm like, it's not chemo. I'm just going on a trip. It's all good. They have food there. They have wine. They have people that talk. It's just like here. But I don't understand the big thing. I mean, obviously you want to sometimes spend time with your partner, but traveling, why risk the relationship? Why travel with a partner, right? I went to Paris once with my husband. Guess what? Now he's my ex-husband. You don't have to travel with your partner. It's the time that you see them 24 hours a day and everything they do. You're like, why are you walking on the plane using your legs? God! Oh! When you travel alone, you can eat with your hands. I don't just mean pizza. I was eating a salad. I was just rubbing it on. It was great.